Plenty of breeze here today at the Cobh Trad Regatta. Unfortunately, the parade of sail has been cancelled. But we got Noble Shamrock with a crew from Monkstown out at the moment. The rest of the boats are still tied up ashore. The old yacht club building there, 1854 it was built. Johnny Moynihan on the helm there of Ivan Wolfe's Noble Shamrock. West Cork Mackerel boat, built a number of years ago and enjoying tremendous success.